Which
I put all my seaweed
on
the
blue
front.
Yeah, but he said when you boil it, it looks like brown.
And of course, because it still has
he says it's
I'll go by what.
I made a section. I did before. I know that that's.
And this one's a
section. That's where it attaches.
Oh, okay.
So
there's a girl in California. She takes kelp.
Sorry.
That's on the beach, dried out.
You got them all here in the.
Baskets.
I've seen some.
They
will make everything out of kelp. Really.
But you got some cerium on there? Yeah.
Would
you like a seaweed?
You
green put enough sesame oil and stuff.
Just
the
salad
too might be good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look at those epiphytes.
Yeah.
Or endophytes or something.
Yeah. Or it can be spores too. You see, it's a sporo.
Kyle, whatever his name is, said that he thought usually those were bigger than the laminarias that he worked with.
Oh
my goodness.
No, it all comes from Koreans.